or would it be my private number? The group ID?
Group ID number, if required. No, you're not. Okay. You're not like part of the school district.
So I just have to.
Just care about bothering you.
Start with deposits on the box. I'm just going to do that.
That's all you need.
Okay.
I mean, if you took it to the branch and, you know, like up here or something, and they answered a few questions for you, then they could just transfer the money from your account right away. Or you could mail it in, and if they have questions, they'll call you. Do they ask for a telephone number?